Builders Club will be holding a bake sale next Tuesday after school, and all the proceeds will go to the animal shelter. We'll be selling cookies, brownies, cupcakes, and a bunch more, so hope to see you there.
Good afternoon, Sharks. Happy Friday. Wanted to let all of you know that we just had a media press conference out on our field to introduce the new football coach for next year, Mr. Jeppy Bennetson. So that was really exciting. Go ahead and let all of your friends know next year we're looking at a full football program, full baseball, full sports program. So 9th and 10th grade JV. Let everyone know. Also, we've got the farmers market tomorrow, and that's about all I have today. Have a great afternoon and a wonderful weekend.
Good afternoon. Today is Friday, February 3rd, 2012. I'm Danielle.
And I'm Kayla.
And this is Shark Bite News. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Order your Piece by Piece yearbook today for $35. See the front office or Mr. Rose for details.
Valentine's Day grams are going to be on sale starting Wednesday, February 8th, till Monday, February 13th. Students can purchase a Valentine's Day gram for $1 during their lunch or from Ms. Gern in 201 in the 6th grade building.
There will be 3 different colored grams you can purchase. Send red grams to someone you love, pink grams to someone you like, or purple grams to someone you appreciate or admire.
Grams will be delivered during advisory classes on Tuesday, February 14th.
And now sports.
Tennis trials will be held on Monday, February 6th, and Wednesday, February 8th, from 3:30 to 5 p.m. at Dallas White Park in Northwood. If you are interested in trying out, please see Ms. Gurren in room 201.
Wrestling practice will occur from 3 to 5 in the Junior Hat Cafe.
Competition cheer practice is scheduled from 3:30 to 6 in the gym.
Baseball practice is from 4 to 6 at Atwater Fields.
Girls soccer practice will be held from 4 to 6 at Narramore Fields.
And the quote of the day is, change brings opportunity.
The countdown till Cheer Nationals is 7 days.
Thank you.